Sam, look at me! Look at me!
We're going to see a movie. We're going to go see that new home movie.
I'm going there. You better hear the one.
Wait, Garrison. Wait.
What?
Movie theaters. Are they gonna get it started, Josiah? You can't see anything in here.
You like?
I couldn't help myself. You know why?
Feel video?
Yeah.
I got the water bottle. Bad boy.
Okay, time out.
Talk about water bottles. I have the water bottle. Ruins an old milkshake. Got this boy going to work, putting up dishes. Can you get all of those?
All the plates?
Yeah, all and the bowls. Yeah, all of them. And what? Not at once.
What?
You gotta do it at one time. All at once. You gotta get all of them.
Yeah.
Right now. You can't break any of them or you don't get any dinner. Oh. Oh, he did it. He did it. Here, I'll get the thing for you. Alright, guys, so I'm doing a little babysitting tonight. While Mom and Pop are going out. And,
G-O-I-N-G. Ow.
Okay. And, we're gonna just kind of hang out and all that.
Hang out of awesomeness.
Oh, yeah. Joseph's upstairs. He's mad at Garrison right now. Something about Minecraft. I don't know. And then I'm going to make some pizzas.
Pizza!
Pepperoni. Yeah, should be pretty good. And then what's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Saturday. So, tomorrow, yeah.
The day of the weekend!
Get out of here. Me and Pop are gonna go work on my truck, because if you guys follow me on Snapchat, you know that my truck...
can't work.
Doesn't work. Down. Yeah, it does not...
go.
...like to go... really, very well. But yeah, that's what's in store for the weekend. Should be fun.
And on Sunday...
we're gonna do nothing.
This is my brother making bacon. Making bacon! He's making bacon. What will he do next? He grabs some more bacon. Sorry, I didn't know what that was for a second.
What do you mean he didn't know what it was?
But, anyways.
Garrison, maybe tear it.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm sorry I made you tear your little making bacon style. Okay, so, there's the making bacon. Oh, one's on the grill, it's dead. Ooh, here's the crust. We're gonna make pizza, and bacon's gonna be on that pizza. And this. He's grabbing more bacon.
Oh. Yeah, this is like sticking.
He said that's sticking, but I don't understand what that is. Sticking, Micken.
All right, Garrison. If you're gonna be like that, you can just put my phone down.
What did you just say to me?
Let me see how long it's been going.
109.
All right, pause it or stop it.
How is it, guys? Yeah. What kind of pizza are you eating?
Barbecue chicken.
Bacon. Who made it for you? Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Me. Yeah. Good, too. I should be a chef.
And he made us
Just be quiet. Play a little Skate 2. I would play Skate 3, but it's busted, so. It doesn't. Yeah, it just doesn't. It doesn't ever load or work. Gross. So chubby.
Gotta be done. First one is for Instagram. Boom. All you gotta do, I want you guys to have fun with this. This shouldn't be hard. It shouldn't be that challenging. I want you to have fun with it. The best picture would smile more in it. Like you, maybe it could be you standing on a mountain holding up a sign that says smile more. Or it could be something simple. You standing against a trash can with smile more on it. I don't know. I want you to be creative with it. But all it has to be is you with smile more in the picture. Not Roman. Atwood.
GoPro.
GoPro? Mhm. Okay. Roman Atwood GoPro. So it can be anything. You can literally spray paint smile more on
the side of a wall,
not in public.
Hey guys, so what you guys just watched was Roman Atwood. He does, he started a prank channel a long time ago, and then he started doing vlogs, and he's actually the reason I started vlogging. I just loved watching his vlogs and seeing his lifestyle and just everything about him. He seems like he has just such a good time, and he owns the company Smile More. And I'll put a link to his channel in the description. You guys should definitely check him out and subscribe. He's doing what you guys just saw was a GoPro giveaway challenge, and I'm gonna actually try and do it. And I will post the picture Sunday. Probably before this, you're seeing this now. That's what I'm thinking, but it might be after. I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, just keep up with my my vlog Instagram account, and you will see it. But yeah, so, like I said earlier, tomorrow, me and Pop, or me and my stepdad, I call him Pop, are going to look at my truck, see if it's maybe the starter. Then I might head to my dad's, but yeah, other than that, it's just kind of hanging out, babysitting still, all that good stuff. So I wake up and I come downstairs to see all these people in our neighbor's yard, and it's really weird. I guess they're having a yard sale that I didn't know about. Did you guys see all these people out here? What? Did you guys see all these people out here?
No, I'm in my undies.
They look like shorts, so you shouldn't have said that.
Oh. Oh,
Pepper. It's a cookie. Yeah, she is. She's a good kitty. Yeah, she's a good kitty. Buddy. Good morning, Pepper. What do you want? What? Felicity, what? Do you need to go outside? Have you guys let her out today? Did you let her outside? What is she doing? Go. Go downstairs. Go to the bathroom. Go. What are you doing? Felicity, go. Oh, I walked into a spider web. Ow! Oh! Everywhere! Alright, you guys, so, today, me and my stepdad worked on my truck, you would see on my Snapchat, if you follow me on there, I didn't vlog any of it, I just figured, I don't know, I just didn't really want to, but, yeah, and then, now I'm at my dad's, and this is the tour of my room at my dad's house. First ever skateboard I had. But yeah, that's it. I didn't really film any of that because I was trying to get it done and get over here. It was a mess. It was so hard. Like, it was seriously one of the most frustrating things ever. So, we'll see what's in store for me tomorrow. Probably just going over to my grandpa's house and working, but, yeah. Alright, so it's Sunday. Me and Dad are about to, spray paint that table over there and stuff. Then I'm gonna try and get my thing done, the Instagram challenge. But yeah, so we'll get going on that.
Love you. Hey, was gonna tell you real quickly, if you're in the mood, Harris Teeter got a heck of a deal on steaks over there.
Alright, so we ran out of spray paint, but about to do this one. They went and got some more, and I did the photo for the Instagram thing. So I'll put that up here in a second. You guys will probably see it before you're seeing this now. So, but yeah, we're going to finish up spray painting and eat dinner, and that'll be the end of it. Alright, so I think I'm locking in to a backside feeble on this, but I'm not really sure, so I'm gonna go back and watch this video, see if I get it or not. Alrighty, that one was bad. That was a bad example. Well, I guess I'll find out. Alright guys, it was a backside feeble that I was locking into, and that's awesome. So I don't think I'm going to get it tonight. My dad just told me to come in for dinner. So I'm going to do that, and I'm going to end the vlog here.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Wish me luck on that GoPro challenge thing. Hopefully I get it. And, you know, like, subscribe. Please spread my channel. Get it out there. Let me get known. That would be awesome. That would just make my world. And just, you know, thanks for watching. See you later, guys. Up on the shore.